here. This woman stands up to such intense hatred from the left, and they do everything they can. Look, I've never met anybody before who's banned from Uber Eats. Okay? They ban this woman from everywhere because she speaks truth. And she's unafraid and she's fearless. And